Besides, at least we're not the Houston Astros.